हेलो दोस्तों, हाउ आर यू। आज बहुत एक खास ट्रिप पे निकल रहे हैं। वी आर गोइंग टू गो टू न्यू पोर्ट इन रोड आइलैंड। रोड आइलैंड की खासियत ये है कि अर्ली 19th सेंचुरी के जो बिलियनर्स थे, लाइक पियरपोंट मॉर्गन, फाउंडर ऑफ जेपी मॉर्गन, वेंडरबिल्ट वगैरह वगैरह, इन्होंने सुपर बड़े मैंशंस बनाए थे अपने लिए, जो आज म्यूजियम्स हो गए हैं। दे आर नथिंग लेस इन पैलेसेस, और वो क्रिसमस लाइट्स वगैरह से सजे हुए रहते हैं। और न्यूपोर्ट खुद में एक बहुत शानदार मस्त जगह है एकदम। यहाँ से करीब 5 घंटों की ड्राइव है, तो चलते हैं, देखते हैं, आपको न्यूपोर्ट की भी सैर कराते हैं और ऑसम वंडरफुल मैंशंस की भी। थैंक यू, टेक केयर, वॉच इट टिल द एंड, इट्स गोइंग टू बी सो ऑसम। बाय दोस्तों। ये पर्टिकुलर वीडियो बड़ा इंटरेस्टिंग है। मैंने न्यूपोर्ट के सीरीज़ में 4 मैंने वीडियोस काट के बनाए हैं। ये पर्टिकुलर जो वीडियो है, ये बर्फ़ की लदी हुई स्नो क्लैड मस्त ड्राइव है अप टू न्यूपोर्ट। और अगर सारे वीडियोस में कंबाइन कर लेता सारी ट्रिप के, तो बहुत ज़्यादा लंबे हो जाते। तो मैंने इसको अलग से काटा है, जो बहुत ही अच्छी सीनिक व्यू है, मस्त इसका मज़ा उठाइए। और मेरा नेक्स्ट पार्ट है मैंशंस का, जो पैलेसेस हैं वगैरह। तो एंजॉय दिस, आई होप यू विल लव इट। टेक केयर, थैंक यू। दोस्तों, वी हैव जस्ट अराइव्ड रोड आइलैंड एंड इट्स बीन वन फैबुलस फैबुलस ऑसम मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल ड्राइव। एंड वेरी शॉर्टली विल बी टू आवर डेस्टिनेशन। यू आर गोइंग टू लव इट। I have loved the entire drive, but I could not film for like 4 or 5 hours. So this is just a fraction, minor glimpse for you. Enjoy.
I do think that regular process, having a...
We're going along with it. Mayor Congresswoman AOC spoke out in a podcast interview last week saying that, yes.
Well, the Democrats on the steering committee voted 40. She's a big mouth. She doesn't have a big following over a decayed majority. Kevin Bush with Pelosi, but she got 27 seats in expectation. So she's down. She should do it. But if she wanted to, she was in Ukraine and in Russia and in others. And I think that the House, where Congressman Swalwell, the Chinese communist spy, can't imagine why you would appoint Swalwell.
With me this Sunday, watch.
Of CEFC, Gong Wen. Some of the directors of that company
found a number of things. And I suspect of him. Biden himself paid millions of dollars, who should be deeply concerned.
As always, thank you so much. Discuss that as Congress passes a new round of stimulus. Don't miss it. But first, a new making a buzz this morning. You're watching Morning with Maria. Calls for Biden. Parler CEO John Bates reacts. Passenger flights from the Dr. Rajiv Shah. Dr. Shah, it's great to see you again. Thanks very much. Oh, should the U.S. be worried about this new variant? How do you see things?
Well, thank you, Maria, for having me. I do think we should worry, but the reality, the Rockefeller Foundation has worked all year to advance expanding testing and diagnostics.
As this is an awesome drive, friends. It really is beautiful.
The chain is not going to be a significant challenge to
look at this.
It's
fully snow-clad
technologies that are being rolled out across America. So one of the big and at that level of testing, do that safely and effectively.
I know that the Rockefeller Foundation is a month for students, teachers, and staff in order to reopen. There are tests that you get the conclusion the next day. Well, tell me about the differences.
Point out that keeping America's schools closed is costing our to get schools open safely is actually a very wide question. You'd want to start with making sure we're teachers and adults in the school setting testing, which is really pretty effective no matter which variant, whether you're likely to spread the infection to others and then out of the school setting and doing surveillance so you can accurately and effectively keep schools and other critical essential American institutions functioning until everyone can get the vaccine.
Yeah, you make sense. We're opening. We also have evidence that the young people are not catching this, certainly not as much as older people. So you just said that keeping schools closed is costing the economy. Students are learning from home.
luxury necessarily of zooming in to work. And so,
so many important points from you as a $900 million legislation. We're going to zero in to the next administration, which will be led by his father. What comes next? Coming up. Markets ahead of the final read of the lead, and the S&P was lower by 14 yesterday on Wall Street. Big tech, currently we're taking a look at America's shopping list this year. It's four in the DAX index, up 142 points this morning. That's about 1% in Germany. In Asia overnight, right across the board overnight, worst between $900 million coronavirus for vaccine distribution and the airlines. All of this in addition to shoring up $1.4 trillion.
This will go out for the small business owner and their employee. There's so much in this bill that can help us. And the unique part about this is we're a CARES package before that we broke. Unfortunately, the debt to happen. You know, the trial lawyers are out.
This contradicts those comments made by Joe Biden's group. All of this as the European Union's drug agency green lights the use of the Pfizer and BioNTech vaccine. Distribution could roll out across 27 member states as early as next week. Back on the campaign trail here in the U.S., President Trump's daughter Ivanka and Senator Kamala Harris both stumping for their respective candidates in Georgia.
And win a historic victory every Reverend Raphael Warnock to elect.
Joining me right now to talk all about. Thank you so much for being here. Let's talk first about the COVID release bill. Congressman Garamendi, kick us off.
Shout out. I really appreciate his hard work in getting this done. And it was about making sure that leadership and everyone else knew that before the Christmas break, until we delivered for the American people, that the tide turned. And they knew we were serious. And they took it from there and they finished.
We're about to reach Newport in a short time.
And getting it done. And I'll tell you the biggest thing from my perspective, on top of all those assistances to individuals and the folks that are suffering, is the things that are going to be delivered for small businesses. Most businesses, like the restaurants, like our small business owners, they're going to be in a position to get that second round of paycheck protection.
That's a Newport Bridge.
Get them through to the finish line with the distribution of the vaccine now. Bring enough money in here to get that done. That's the ultimate solution to this COVID-19 crisis. Get it in the history books by getting that vaccine distributed and behind us.
Very good news, gentlemen. Thank you as well for
the Atlantic. These are awesome homes, man. This is what Newport is so famous for. This is the Atlantic. Atlantic Ocean. Snowfields, plant nurseries, nursery, Rhode Island nurseries. Wow. There are many, many fields like this, very big. Guys, we start the Newport now. Wow, look at these. And that's the ocean behind these houses. Well, boys, look at that. The waterfront. Here. This place is full of hotels and motels and all these small things. These are all nice small beach houses, beach hotels and beach motels. It's supposed to be really, really good. Look at those shiny rays. Sunshine for a while, it's getting gloomy again. Newport is supposed to be the capital of romance in US. It's one of the best scenic destinations for newlywed couples and people in love. Pretty nice houses. These are all the houses around the beach. This is the beach area.
Look here.
Yeah. These are like old London houses. Oh, beautiful house. Salve Regina University. Regina or Regina, what is it? Is this a mansion?
Mm. Oh, wow. But it is one of the mansions, but not the mansion.
So obvious. I like the paint. Super. Beautiful houses, man. How rich these guys must be. Awesome. Nice dream houses, man. Really?
Oh, we have to park over here.
That's the main gate?
Rikers Visitor Parking. Yeah, that's the main gate.
Okay, here it is. Guys, we have arrived at the first mansion. It's called what?
The Breakers.
The Breakers. And this is the parking for it. दोस्तों, मुझे उम्मीद है आपको ये ड्राइव स्नोक्लैड ये नज़ारे बड़े अच्छे पसंद आए होंगे। लेकिन ट्रस्ट मी, न्यूपोर्ट का सेकंड पार्ट जो मैंशंस पैलेस जैसे हैं वो बहुत बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छे हैं, बहुत खूबसूरत हैं। यू विल एन्जॉय इट। एंड अगर पसंद आया तो प्लीज़ लाइक बताइए, लाइक तो बनता ही है ना, और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए अगर अब तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो, और अपने फ्रेंड्स को भी कहिए शेयर करते हुए। और कुछ भी पूछना हो, कहना हो तो रिमार्क्स में ज़रूर लिखिएगा, आई मीन कमेंट्स में। एंड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो। गॉड ब्लेस, टेक केयर।